I've switched to a rod with fire line. And you'll notice I've got high visibility green. But to the end of that, I splice about 5 foot of fluorocarbon leader. The main reason for that isn't necessarily I'm worried about the fish seeing the line, but fire line floats, braided line floats, where the fluorocarbon sinks. And if I don't put that 5 to 6 foot of fluorocarbon leader in there, the bait loses its suspension and will float back up because the line makes it float up. By putting the fluorocarbon leader in there, the bait stays as a suspending bait and works in the right depth and doesn't float up. In this cooler water, they don't want a bait that floats up very often. They want one that sits right there or else slowly sinks. As the water warms, I may switch to a bait that'll float up, but not till it gets up into 55 to 60 degrees. Now with the fire line, as I said earlier, it adds a little more erratic motion to it. Another key you want to remember when you're throwing the fire line, especially right now there's no wind, but if there's a little bit of wind with fire line, you can get what's called a wind knot, where the line gets all tied together. And that happens because you get loose line right here at the reel. So when you make your cast, before the end of your cast, flip the bail so that line straightens out and gets tighter. And that'll keep you from getting those wind knots. Now I can twitch that bait. So you always want to, with fire line, and I don't care whether you're jigging, throwing these jerk baits or whatever, flip the bail manually as opposed to using the reel handle, and you'll save yourself a lot of trouble getting little knots in there. I really like using the fire line. I can see that line out 30, 40 feet. I can watch it. Even underwater, I can see it if it twitches. Unfortunately, that so far this year, they haven't wanted as much action as the fire line's putting on it, so I've had to stick with fluorocarbon. Another 2 weeks of warm weather and I'll be jerking with fire line almost exclusively. Let's make a little move, see if we can find some more active fish.
Okay.